morning. Welcome to St. James for worship on this 12th Sunday after Pentecost. We should probably be listing the Sundays after COVID or something, you know, because that's, wouldn't it be lovely to know how many Sundays until COVID is over, or will it end suddenly? Will it be a gradually tapering out? We don't know, but God is with us now. He is really speaks to us in his word. Every word he says is true. May it be powerful for us. We ask for his Holy Spirit to take his words and make them connect in truth and power in our souls and spirits. And his sacrament as well. Thank you, God. So may we be blessed in worship. I mentioned this before. I don't quite get past this. When I look out, I cannot see smiles or anything. And you know what occurred to me? I will be putting a mask on for, I'll be staying back here like this at communion, I'll be putting a mask on. But it occurred to me so often, just about every time, people are coming up and I'm beaming to see you. And you have no idea. I'm wearing a mask. Except for that one person, of course. Not the joke. Anyway, let's, we're going to begin. It's called the invocation. You know what we're doing there? We are invoking God's kingdom, the presence of God, and he's told us to do it. That's a powerful thing to do. Would you please rise and we'll begin in worship. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. The call to worship. I love you, O Lord, my strength. My shield and the horn of my salvation, my stronghold. For you equipped me with strength for the battle. You made those who rise against me sink under me. The Lord lives, and blessed be my rock, and exalted be the God of my salvation. Let's continue with This is the Feast together. This is the feast of victory for our God. Alleluia. You're number one on this side. Go ahead. This is the feast of victory for our God. Alleluia. This is the feast of victory for our God, for the Lamb who was slain has begun his reign. Alleluia. Please be seated.